What is the best TV that you're watching at the moment? Because we are celebrating great TV.
Oh, no.
Sorry, I missed the question.
The best TV that you're watching at the moment?
The best TV, Handmaid's Tale. Me and my wife are addicted to it. Cooking shows as well.
Which one? Bake Off on that.
Huh?
Bake
Off's not actually on it, no. No, I'm not that keen on the competitions. I'm more keen on, like, you know, when they're presenting, like, in a country or something like that. So yeah, not Bake. I'm afraid. Is that? She won last year, didn't she?
You're allowed to not like Bake Off.
I've been terrible. I've been a bit rubbish at catching up with new stuff. I just recently watched the whole every single season of Scrubs on Netflix because it got put up. So I think that was more my thing to do.
Well, that's what happens when there's such good stuff. You're like, I'm just going to watch this for the fifth time because I know I like it.
There's too much to watch. So you just go, oh, right, I'll watch something I've already seen.
Of course, Emmerdale as well.
Emmerdale every single night, of course, on repeat as well, if I can.
Yeah. I always get the play-by-play from my mum about what's happening in Emmerdale when I'm with her. Yeah. She loves it.
I hope she paints us in a good light.
She loves it.
I hope she voted for us.
Yeah.
I don't know, I'll ask her. If she didn't,
I'll lose my one vote now. I'll be so upset.
We'll have a great night at the TV Choice Awards. Have fun.